Hello, hello. I'm Just the Gaming and welcome back to Ostriv. Now, in this video, if we speed up time, we have 42 people currently. We have no more houses available at the current time. In saying that, if we can get a few more, we seem to have something where we keep on losing someone who works at going to work. That doesn't make any sense. We are out of nails, apparently. We need 20 nails. Why are you not making nails? Horseshoe. Five. Construction of the town hall is made, which is good. If we can get a turnover, that would be good. If not, then we're stuffed, basically. Flower. We have dried fish, normal fish, flour, potatoes. And if family is settling, that's good. Soil is exhausted. Okay, so hello. Oh, so we do have sunflowers. I actually didn't think we had sunflowers. So we have buckwheat, wheat, potatoes, and sunflowers. So we need to try and change expenses so that our income is higher than our expenses. At the moment, I can't see that happening. Soil is, are you kidding me? Okay, so there must be a new update then. So wheat and they're both wheat fields. A message, sunflowers. Yes. The granary is open, so buckwheat, let's say 5,000, dried fish, 5,000, fish, There are 5,000 potatoes. 1,000 sunflower. 5,000. 1,000 wheat. 1,000. Anything else that we can put in here? Nope. Actually, let's go for eggs. 5,000 eggs. Okay, what was our income? Did we just gain income? A village house has been completed. That's good. Actually, you know what? Let's get a few more houses built. Then we will look into getting other things built. A new family settling in, that's good. Now, I'll be right back, everyone. Okay, we are back. I'm just gonna quickly. Now that you should have game audio, I've just realized we're 16 minutes into the game. I've just realized I've had my desktop audio muted for the last 16 minutes. So, apologies for that. Oh, so now we're actually doing things. What is that? Buckwheat. A village house is complete. Now we'll move on to village house number two. There we go, another family is settling in. Why is wheat not being harvested just yet? Oh, is it because we created this one for bird? Maybe. Flour. Yes. Iron. Yes. Horse tack. 20 of them. Yes. A new family is settling in. Good. Let's say potatoes and let's say 50. And maybe let's say buckwheat and let's say 50. I want to see if these actually sell. The village house has been made. Now the chicken coop will get made. A house is available. Wait. A new family is settling, that's good. How much? Wait, 2,000. Petals. World map. They're almost here. Actually, what are they coming for? Wait, 2,000 wait. Whoa. Hold on. Whoa. Exports, 100. That's one way. We made $146.06. So we're doing that's kind of okay. Wonder if I can increase this just to a dollar. What does a counselor do? I'm confused about what a okay, well, we're gonna end the video there just for now, everyone. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to like this video. And if you're new to the channel, like we see, make sure you hit that subscribe button to always stay up to date with my latest videos. I'm Jizzy Gaming, this is Ostriv, and until the next time, I'll see you in the next video. Have a good one.